The women's War Games match, Toxic Attraction, the NXT Women's Champion Mandy Rose, the Tag Team Champions Gigi Dolin and JC Jane, and Dakota Kai take on Io Shirai, Raquel Gonzalez, Cora Jade, and Kaylee Ray. And Kaylee Ray got the advantage in the ladder match on NXT.
And despite Dakota Kai coming on the receiving end, the losing end of that, I think she's the variable here. Give me Toxic Attraction and Dakota Kai.
Raquel got it done last year. I think they get it done again this year, and that side wins it. Now, it'll be Team 2.0 against Team Black and Gold, and 2.0 has the advantage with Bron Breakker's victory over Johnny Gargano.
And Bron Breakker told us this past Wednesday in the bump, told these dudes to not sleep. That was his advice. He told them to not sleep. Give me Team 2.0.
That experience factor, I think, matters in a very big way for Black and Gold. And Johnny Gargano has never stepped foot in War Games before. I think he makes a lasting impact. That's our picks. Who do you got? Let us know.